happened?
Hey, Ulrich, don't take this badly, but your playing was kind of weird.
You can say that again. Why, even Jeremy was better than you today.
My mind wasn't on the game. Lay off, huh?
No way. He'll lay off as soon as you tell us what's wrong.
It's just that... Well, I got this letter from a girl. The kind of letter a girl sends when she's...
He's in love! Ulrich's in love!
That's the problem. I'm not in love. I'm not sure I am. I can't even manage to talk to her.
And can you tell us who the lucky lady is?
You've got to be kidding. I'm not telling anyone. One more thing. Not a word to Yumi. I don't want this to get around.
Hey, Odd, did I really play better than him?
Millie or Tamia?
No, they're too young.
Claire? Sandra?
No, much too young. And they're so, you know, they're too uptight.
Emily! Yeah, it's her. Look, I'm an expert with girls. She's pretty. She's the outdoors type. She's the one who flipped for him.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. Who has Emily flipped over?
It's Jim. Emily's crazy about Jim.
Jim, you're kidding. Well, they say that love is blind.
I'm sorry.